Hey, I'm Adam, and I'm producing the Shadows Fall record.
Adam D has been a friend of ours for as long back as I can remember. Over the past decade or so, he's become just a premier producer, doing amazing stuff in the studio, putting out great records.
So these jerks decided to try to track me down to make the record. And of course, at first I said no, because I never wanted to work with him ever. Just kidding. No, I was really excited, just because we've been friends for so long, and it's always fun to make records with your pals.
And we always had wanted to in the past. The timing just never worked itself out, where our schedules didn't line up with his schedule, and everything seemed to fall into place this time around. So hopefully everything will turn out great. So far, so good.
You know, we had 10 songs written, and they were good. And Adam just came in and, kind of just like helped us trim the fat and stuff like that to make them great.
So not only does he already have a familiarity with these songs, he has like some personal involvement with them, which is cool. So. And so far it's been great.
I think that's what production is. It's making a song the best it can be with either songwriting, parts, whatever. Yeah.
Working with Adam D's been great. I mean, he's brilliant. The guy's he's a genius musically, and got a great ear, great songwriter. So that's been, really cool. And to be able to work with someone who's, knows our band and also knows music real well, and to be right at home too. So, really all three ways, it's all around win.
This has been a pretty chill recording process for sure. It's kind of strange because at times it just ends up feeling like friends just hanging out, drinking beer together. And then they're like, oh wait, we gotta go work.
It's real cool. It's just one of your buddies you're working with. It's no pressure or anything. We already know he's an asshole, so we knew that going in, so it's easy.
I take the gloves off, I guess. I don't sugarcoat anything since I know him. I'd be like, yo dude, that sucks, instead of being like, maybe this isn't the right part for this. So, I don't know, well, let's maybe try something else, and if that works better, maybe we'll use that. Nah, sucks. Or like, that's wrong. I've said that a lot. I really stress on just getting things right. If you do that, then I think everything else just falls into place.
He's an all around, just musical genius. Although don't tell him that, he's already got a big ego.